Hi, this is Abid Hussain Malik from Abid Financial. Your waiting time is over. Today, I shall discuss with you QuickBooks Online Level 1 certification.
Question 4, this name is banking. We shall discuss all exam questions in this video. And there will be 15 questions that will be asked in this section. And you need to get 80% marks in all sections to pass the certifications. We provide bookkeeping, accounting, payroll, taxation services. Besides this, we also provide QuickBooks Level 1, Level 2, payroll, desktop, enterprise, and Intuit bookkeepers certification on an urgent basis. We also deal in Xero proadvisors and the Xero payrolls. If you need this certification on an urgent basis, please contact me at my WhatsApp number, or you may can email me at info@abidfinances.com. I shall provide you these services on an urgent basis. Or if you have any question and you want to learn about any topic of the accounting, please mention your suggestion in the video of this comment section. I shall reply you as soon as possible. Let's start. First question, which of the following statement about uploading transactions into a client's QuickBooks accounting accounts are true? There are four options. This can be done for newly connected accounts but not existing linked accounts. If you want to import further back than the bank allows, you can do it manually in bulk by importing CSV file. When connecting accounts, your clients will be asked to select the debt range they want to import transaction from. All banks only allow imports from the previous 12 months. The correct answer is B. If you want to import further back than bank allows, you can do it manually in bulk by importing a CSV file. And option C, when connecting accounts, your clients will be asked to select the debt range they want to import transaction from. These two options are correct answer. Question 2, when should you use the categorize option for any transactions in the bank feed? There are four options. You should never do this. QuickBooks will always have a recommendation. You should never do this. Transaction should always be categorized earlier in the workflow. When QuickBooks has suggested a match, when there is no existing record of transactions elsewhere in the client's QuickBooks accounts, the correct answer is option D. Next question is question 3. Which of the following transaction type cannot be assigned in a rule for money out transactions? Transfer expense, credit card payments, credit memo, check. The correct answer is credit memo. Which of the following statements about bank rules in QuickBooks are true? Select all the options that you think apply. And you can change the order in which rules are apply. Rules are apply in numerical order as they are listed. QuickBooks cannot apply a rule, and the first rule where the transaction meets the condition is the one that QuickBooks applies. The correct answer is option A. You can change the order in which rules apply, and option B. Rules are applied in numerical order, and the option D. The first rule where the transaction meets the condition is the one that QuickBooks apply. Question 5. Which of the following statement is false regarding a receipt that has been uploaded to QuickBooks and showing in the receipt tab of the transaction center? There are four options. It either must be categorized and added as a new transaction or match with an existing transaction. It's not recorded anywhere else in the client's QuickBooks account until it's been reviewed. Transaction info review tab in the transaction centers are included in the QuickBooks search for existing transaction to match the receipt with. QuickBooks will look for existing transaction already that match with the uploaded receipts to help prevent duplicate transactions. The correct answer is transaction in the for review tab in the transaction centers are included in QuickBooks search for existing transactions to match receipts with. Next question is 6. Which of the following about a client's bank and credit card statements are true? There are four options here. You cannot manually upload statement in the QuickBooks. When the accounts is connected, account statements may automatically upload to the QuickBooks. If the client's bank does not automatically upload the statement to QuickBooks, you will need to work with paper statement. You need the statement so that you can see the beginning and ending balance. The correct answer is B. When the account is connected, the account statement may automatically upload the QuickBooks. And option C. If the client's bank does not automatically upload the statement to QuickBooks, you will need to work with paper statement. Next question, number 7. Your client receive a bill of 5,000 for floor tiles for refurbishment. There are doing bill is recorded and QBO pays the stones prior 5,000. They do not record that have paid the bill. When the 5,000 appear in the bank feed, QuickBooks recognize it as a linked match. What happened when you accept the suggested match for this transaction? Select an option. There are four options here. A new bill payment transaction is created and the original bill transaction is deleted, a note is automatically added to the original bill transaction to indicate a bank feed match. A new bill payment transaction is created and linked to original bill match. A new bill payment transaction is created with a note to indicate bank feed match. The correct answer is option D. A new bill payment transaction is created with a note to indicate bank feed match. Question number 8. There are items listed under following heading in a reconciliation report. Which would need investigating? There are four options: unclear checks and payments as of the date of reconciliation, unclear checks and payments after the date of reconciliation, unclear deposits and other credit as of date of reconciliation, unclear deposit and other credit after date of reconciliation. The correct answer is unclear checks and payments as of the date of reconciliation, unclear, and option C, unclear deposit and other credit as of the date of the reconciliation. These two options are correct. Next question: which of the following statement about connecting a bank or credit card account to QuickBooks Online is true? And there are four options: the client should sign into their bank credit card account themselves. They should not share their details so that you can sign in on their behalf. You can automatically import the data from any date you wish. There should be one corresponding account in the chart of account. The client can connect up to the three banks and credit card account to their books. The correct answer is option A. A client should sign into their bank. They should not share the details so that you can sign in on their behalf. Question number 10. Which of the following criteria cannot be specified in a bank rule condition? There are four options: bank text, bank account, transaction date, description. The correct answer is transaction date. Which of the following statement accurately describe bank text? It's the text used for vendor fields and how you look up the transaction in the expenses center. It's the same as bank details. It's a simplified version of bank detail text. It's text that only ever applies to transaction from a bank account, not a credit card. The correct answer is it's the same as bank detail information QuickBooks receives from the bank about a transaction. Question number 12. Which of the following statement regarding bank rule is false? Correct answers are: bank rules can automatically split transactions. Bank rules can automatically post transaction to the appropriate account. Bank rules can only be set up by an accountant user in QuickBooks. Bank rules can be copied, edited, deleted. Bank rules can be prioritized. What is the correct answer? The correct answer is bank rules can be copied, edited, and deleted. What happens when a transaction in the client's bank feed is exactly matched? Options are: it's matched to an account in chart of account, it's matched to a project that's been set up in a client's QuickBooks account, it's matched to a transaction already recorded in QuickBooks, it's matched to a rule in the rules list. Correct answer is it's matched to a rule in the rules list. What is the advantage of bank-to-bank transfer matching? The correct answer, I think so, the option C. It identifies high confidence matches of money moved between two bank accounts connected to bank QuickBooks and flag them as paired to another transactions. Question 15. If you find issue that stop you from finishing a reconciliation, which of the following action might help you resolve them? Four options: checking ending balance you entered, editing the beginning balance, combining payments into a single deposit, reviewing the beginning balance. Correct answer is combining payments into a single deposit amount. So never happened. The 100% question shall be shown into your exam. If you have any question or any query, you may just mention in this my video. I shall reply you as soon as possible. Or if you need any services, you may contact me at my WhatsApp number given here, or it might be email address. I shall reply you as soon as possible. Please subscribe my channel. My channel is Abid Financial Zero, and I have created videos about the playlist of study material of QuickBooks Level 1, QuickBooks Level 1 answers, and also I've created the videos about QuickBooks Payroll, QuickBooks Advanced Certification, QuickBooks Core Exam Answer, Xero ProAdvisor, Xero Payroll, and QuickBooks Online Training Materials. If you want to know about any accounting topic, please let me know at your comment section. I shall create the video for you. Thank you very much for watching this video. Have a nice day. Please share with your friend. Thank you. Bye-bye.